Granny, remember you always tell me that you wanted to be a U.S. Congress member, but you had to take care of 11 kids so you couldn't do it? There's something new called blockchain, and I am into this project called BOScoin that allows you to become a Congress member and earn some rewards by contributing your opinion to the network.
Blockchain? BOScoin? Oh, I don't like Lego. It hurts my feet. But tell me about the Congress part. I love giving opinion.
No worry, Granny. It won't hurt your feet. You can think of BOScoin as a funding company. When small and medium-sized businesses need money to blockchainize their product, they can apply for funds from BOScoin. All the BOScoin members will vote on yes, no, or abstain to give this company the fund. If the company gets funded by BOScoin, they will return some profits and exclusive service discounts for BOScoin and its members.
If I submit more than one vote for my favorite cookie shop, will they get more fund?
Granny, BOScoin wants to make it fair for everyone. Therefore, they have this one person, one vote policy, which makes your vote more valuable.